Okay, you see that, fans? That right there is barramundi fish. Oh, so we're on our way to plating. Because I did the veggies and the fruits and the salad today. And Sharon did the cooking over here. And she helped me with my cutting. And we're good. Yeah, I'll get it, Sharon. We don't have any pepper, so Sharon's turning this here. I think we can turn it. Wow, that's tough. Ooh, that's wicked tough. Boy, that one was a tough cut. Boy, that didn't want to get cut at all. This one's a little bit better. I'm a wuss tonight, evidently. Is that your boyfriend again?
Yeah.
That guy. Why does he call when I'm home?
The guy who owns the beach.
Yeah, so we got pepper here, but we don't have any pepper in a can, so we gotta kind of cut it up ourselves. Huh? You get it, honey? There's a stool in the... can I turn this, or is this going to sit for a little while?
What
is it? Oh, I don't know. 4 or 5 minutes, and it flipped. It's 4 or 5 minutes. I guess I'll flip. Look, there it is. Oh, I don't want that one. Break the fan. Oh, that came up easy. I don't want to get one of those when we go chopping. Boy, that's a tough one to do right here. Lemon too, huh? And ooh, we got some sauce over here. Oh, where did you make that?
Horseradish.
Horseradish. Oh, that's right. We were looking for that. All right, I'm done.
Take over?
Yeah, my wrists are good. It's easier than the other one. Wait. Watch. That's a lot easier than the other one, Jaron. Big time.
Yeah, it is. It's coming out, but it's going to be. If you're not cutting as hard, you're not going to cut as much.